Going live. Okay. Oops, wrong camera, sorry. Sorry, not camera. Wrong video source. Alright. Here we are again. I was glad I signed off half an hour early yesterday because I don't know, I signed off. I went to bed about half an hour after that. I went to bed immediately. I woke up half an hour later and there was a bloody power outage. It's freaking amazing that this time and age, there's still a power outage. But yeah, anyway, I was glad I stopped the stream early last night. Otherwise, yeah. So, I intend to stop by 4 a.m. today as well. Otherwise, who knows what will happen. Looks like the season of power outages. Alright, let's get going. Unfreaking believable. It's not like we get terrible snowstorms or anything, just monsoons, and there was no monsoon. There was a bit of drizzle, but there was no monsoon, so yeah, I don't know what gives. I did call the power company through my cell phone. Managed to find my cell phone amazingly in the pitch black. And I do mean pitch black. I can't even see myself. It's like I'm a cow with inventor black paint. I thought I've gone blind for a moment. So yeah. Alright. We are back. 4583. This is beautiful. Yeah. Cool. What? I'm tempted to go make something. And yes, I'm not wearing my headset. I'm afraid of getting motion sickness again, so. What do I have here? Yeah, the way the game is acting, kind of weird. Tame. Very weird. Sulfur. The way the game is acting, it's a bit like slow. Fertilizer, if I want black, I'll take that. Let's get going. It's a bit slow. Kind of weird. Wait, I want to go down. I need methane. I need to produce contagion. And I want to produce... Alright, let's look. Butterfly in. Rare lava. Mutagen. Lipinga, butter chevron. Yeah, rare lava, you can get 4 types of butterfly. I need to expand my building. I need to go build a apiary building more somewhere else. Do not know what we're getting. It is a complete surprise. So what we got here is we got Penga, we got an Empaleo. Empaleo is a special, is unknown. Common lava. Inga, Chevron, Amel, Nukes. Oops. Analyzing. Don't know what we're going to get here. So yeah, this is like a loot box. So a loot crate. We got an Amel. Email. Luke's Chevron. Email. Whoa. Holy crap. too much magenta. My eyes hurt. That's red and white. Okay. Good enough. I think we can generate this. Yeah. So right. Next thing is we turn up the heat. Will we get a? We'll do a check. First, we have to be careful of our power. Our power is very low. The moment we try something funny, it will trip. So, yeah, uranium. I don't know where I'm supposed to go next. Can't remember. Oh, right. Okay, I just remembered now. I need to get more uranium. Man, you must be careful. Western uranium mine. I want to build one more teleporter at the ground floor just because I'm freaking lazy. Let's see. Yes. Right. Boom. I'm keeping all the every iron, magnesium, and silica I can get, but uranium, alright. I'll take this. Cobalt, so I'll keep this up. And then I'll see how many I can make. Give me two. Combine with this one, and we're good. One, we need three water and we need boom powder. So boom powder is one, so is two sulfur, one iridium. Right. Why did I come here? Good grief, I forget. My mind is starting to skip tracks. I'm not be tired. Couldn't be tired. I slept the whole day. Boom powder. Alright. Alright, water. Water is this way. I think this game needs optimization. Right. Make our way over to the north mine. Gonna take some of these grass makers over to the. Gonna take some of these grass makers over to the waterfall area. Just because. Or I might even launch more satellites with grass that makes grass later. I don't know. I might think about it.
allow one more later. Get back to HQ. That's easy. Right now we head to the East Uranium Mine. Destroy. Keep up the rest of the iron. If I have space, that's just enough. Magnesium. I'll just use this. Right, that should be enough. I think I should have enough power. Look. Yep, 341.65. Time to heat up this joint. Three super alloy, one explosive powder, two iridium. Right. As well. I want to crank up the heat. So right. So many floors down and I can get lost like this, I think I want a quick teleporter to the ground floor. Just because. Super alloy, smear zeolite. I don't think I have enough power to support it. I might have enough power to support it. 276290, oh yeah. I can. Super alloy, osmium zeolite and 3. Right. let's check out power load. 14. HQGF. HQ. Penthouse. Because it's easier to move around this way. Right. Yeah, the game is just basically loading up just now, because now it's fine. Easy ringing line. Alright, I think that's allowed us another rod, so exactly 3 rods now. Back to HQ ground floor. Water is low, I'll take a drink. Why am I doing this? Right. You know what, I don't need this extra stuff, so I'll just bang it off. I don't need this extra metal either, so I'll just bang it off. Sulfur, I need the cosmic crust later. I need the magnesium. I just convert the crack list to oxygen in case I need to go on long trips. Uranium, more of it, and I can make one more rod now. Yay! So, 3 rods. I need boom powder, so boom powder. It's at 14.15 watt of energy, 14 kilowatt of power. So does the power get dim when you're running low? Couldn't be, right? Oh, what the heck is this color? HQ penthouse. Alright. Fine. here. I don't like how they're embedded into the walls and looks weird. Oops, I'm running out of oxygen. Phew. Forgot about my oxygen, so officially dubbed this Windmill Island. I'm not going to put my life in danger just to finish. Head back to 12. Hold on, I can drink water, right? I have water. Right. Respawning, infinitely respawning pulsar quartz. Get out of here. Finish the lap. think it's over. But it looks like it destroyed part of the mill, but I don't think so. So HQ ground floor. I'll supply this play box. That's cool. Cobalt field, cosmic quartz. I can now build six more. Build two more. Power check. Okay,
good. Power is good.
Turn up the heat, so 345, we can turn up the heat now. Check unlockables. Pressure, we don't need to work on pressure anymore. We have to turn up the heat, but yeah, we have to turn up the heat a bit more. Explosive powder. Aluminium mine
always feels like a cold place to me, so yeah, because it looks, feels dark and damp here, so it definitely wants a, so it's definitely shouting, I want a heater, I want a super heater.
So in the future, if I ever do want to build a teleporter, I can. If ever flits up to this point, we should be relatively safe because the house is on, the HQ is on stilts. Yeah. Oh, it's starting rain. Okay, power check. 294.
Heat is definitely going up much faster.
Pressure 1.5 PA. Biomass, it has reached 2.10 kiloton a minute. Oxygen for 3.47. Oxygen has already fully unlocked. Pressure is not only heat.
Teleporters to the certain areas. I mean, I can make it to the metal mine, but
I want teleporters to the teleporters to the three main ships. On the other hand, I also want teleporters to the cave. So, not sorted. The cave is more important. So. Aluminum. What do I need for a teleporter? Spelloy rod, osmium, zeolite. Out of zeolite, osmium, yes. Go to the cave. HQGF. Also view. Teleportation to the zeolite cave is more important. Something is falling. It's like underwater. Everything turned blue. I don't know what is. What's going on? Osmium storm. Fire in the sky. Spell on mine. No, I want to go travel to the sulfur field. Left. So where's uranium mine? Everything is so easy now. HQ ground floor. Once you have the hot pot iron out, it's easy. Silicon. Magnesium. We have enough cobalt to last us for days. Uranium, we have none. Enough. So is uranium mine. Cobalt. And this one was bad. lot of cobalt. Alright. Let's throw this into overflow as well. So I need water and boom powder. Reactors here and nobody's gonna come after us. Very stuffed here, full, this area full of it. Build my last reactor. Right, head back to HQ ground floor. I need aluminium, so aluminium. To increase oxygen production as well. That means converting more of my flowers to trees. That means painstakingly converting all the shangas to trees. Something I've been putting it off because It's a slow process, a very slow process. That's why I'm reluctant to destroy my any extra cobalt I have. Right, titanium. No. Right. Light, osmium, the last three cosmic quartz. Two sulfur fuel. Oh wait, very good. So light mine east. West uranium. What? What? I'm gonna start getting lazy, even though if it's just nearby. Finding this hidden creek is not easy. So yeah. Stay here a bit longer because I want to explore. I want to go up. Alright, which way is the fat fields? Is it the fat fields? So that means that way to the. I mean that's way. That's the way to the. Let's call it, and then this is the way to the. Oh, wreck. More teleporters. Get out of a run. At this point, I pretty much already know this path by heart, so. Not by heart completely, but head back to HQ ground floor. Check power supply, 73.66. See, I'm gonna check something. Let's see. So, iron, titanium. I'm gonna expand the waterfall zone a bit. Waterfalls. what? Expand the waterfalls or heat waterfall building a bit. Wrong area, sorry. I meant to go to the waterfall. In. I know it's silly of me to take iron from HQ and I can get iron from here, but yeah, I want to use some of my resources that I already gathered up, so Florente lava. So you see butterfly lava. Cool. Expand this a bit. And replace this one. Replace the Amel with the Florente. Oh, yeah. Dude. Palio, I insert the email. Whoa. Really? I need to build more outdoor butterfly box I can use. I need a butterfly display. Alright. Beehive, but there's no butterfly box. There's no way to make butterfly dispensers or anything. You can only build butterfly spheres like this. Okay. Water. Let's see, what kind of butterflies do I have? I have a Penga. Relave. Chevron is Ram and my Lukes. On my way down slowly. Fertilizer, yeah, I'll take one. I think I need some sulfur. Alright, I still have some water, good enough. Not enough algae. Heaters in this area, as per required by the title. What do I get? Chevron. Mel. Email. Pengar. Check. Chevron 250. Replace. Replace email with Chevron. Green butterflies. Now that's rare. Alright. Keep this up. Thank you. aluminium and change the resin. Don't need magnesium anymore. Why did I grab silicon? Right. Silicon, iron, and then for the table, I need another 2 iron. Okay. Head towards the waterfall. The reason I expanded this area is because I want to build the table here. Good display of what's going on. Good idea of where I am, and a good picture of the surround. Good visual of the surroundings. And yeah, it's good visuals up until I can even see the main base partially. At highest zoom, I can see part of the main base. I'll build another one of these towards the east, towards the mine in the east, the uranium mine in the east. Sandstorm. Okay. Push cube on the floor. Oh wait, I want to check something. Crater's far end. Ah, the thing's really gone, I'm too late. But now that I'm really here, make another run. Okay. One more and I'll be able to build one more teleporter. Flow. Okay. I want to build one more T4 heater to the west. So, right. Site. The waypoint station. The why you have teleported us. This is why teleporters are so awesome. Don't have to worry about anything. Right. Okay. Heat rising.
Yeah, heat rising is fine.
Might build one more. First, I need some super alloy, so I need to go to a super alloy mine. Everything in my power to get rid of those iridium rods. Where's uranium mine? No, I'm already here. stuck in here because, you know, everything stopped working. Yeah. I'll need this. Thankfully this thing still works. Rods, not enough. Okay. So, head. I think in the final game, this will not be possible anymore, but yeah. See, it's halfway implemented. The east uranium mine, so head to the west uranium mine. Floor. Well, we can manage to generate 4 rods. So I'll keep one up. Everything, I don't have to toss anything right now. Let's see, overflow. But I do need to recycle one of these rods into one of these rods into iridium, so yeah. Medium blue sulfur powder. One super alloy. Power is out right now, but thankfully the game is still in beta, so there's a lot of functionality that haven't been really implemented yet. Thank you. a drink. Let's see if I can extend. How do I extend this? Start extending this. I extend this to 9x9, so. Expanding into what I really want in the future. I didn't see this here. sticking out. I don't like it when it's sticking out like that. Fine. Alright. Go back to HQ. Very quickly, we will be able to hit the 750. We'll be able to hit the 750 degree microkelvin level requirement soon, very soon. Iron. Right now, we want to increase oxygen, so. See, oxygen is really moving, but very slowly. To improve oxygen, we need to build three spreaders. Three spreaders. Type 3 is out. Okay. Fertilizer 2, zeolite 1. I need type 2 fertilizers. That's one. Fertilizer is made of suddenly feeling rare, a bit wonky, so yeah. Right. LG. Take this back. Three bottles of water is correct. Hold on, no, that's not correct. I need sulfur and two. You know what? I'm tempted to build another teleport. Build a teleporter on each floor because keep getting lost. This, and then I need a squash as well, so I'll just, take the three squashes. You know what, I'm just gonna take all the eggplants right now. Okay, got all the eggplants. energy to maintain. Only one maintain. T2 LG maker in the 2 bioplastic. Bioplastic is mushroom, silicon, and water. Alright. Bacteria sample, zeolite. But first, I want to go to. We're going out right now. Yes. Something is going on outside right now and I don't like it. Must be another osmium shower. safe. Looks like I'm safe here. I need a fertilizer. Oh, crack. You don't need a... Don't need a fertilizer. Don't need fertilizer. I told myself. I lied. Kinda. I don't... Didn't remember. Right. The LG deployer here, LG thingy here. Sky color, I don't like it. I'm running. Hi. Super alloy shower! Grab all the super alloys you can! One more. But I'm too lazy to go through the whole beehive, bee thingy, bee mutation thingy again. So, yeah. Get rid of it. Aegis Zeolite Super Alloy Bacteria Sample. GPS set here and one more GPS set here. Map. Here's what I need again. Zeolite. Spelloy. Bacteria sample of tree bark. Your sample is from okay, here's all the osmium. Landed underwater. There's sulfur down here as well. Weird. Must be an earlier sulfur stop that I missed. Yeah, it's really tanking frame rates. So, LG fertilizer. Wait. I thought we were supposed to build bacteria. I have a lot more Shengars than I don't want, so I'll just either I synthesize a Shengar or I synthesize a Pastera. So right, I got tons of Pastera here. A lot of them are not doing anything. Hmm. think this is a Shenga. I got tons of Shengas as well. And Nalnas. I'll just leave this around in case needed. Or maybe not. Fine, I'll just take one of these. One of these, and yeah. Clear. I'll just hear my inventory full again. This. I'll just use an oxygen, it's fine. These difficult, all these trees around. Right, so I want to form a material sample and I form a mutagen. So I need sulfur. So scatterbrained. Alright. Down, down. And for the synthesizers. Tree bark synthesizer, Shenga research. Subsequent thing. There's Linifolia. One time put the aluminium back into here. Silicon back into here. Put the magnesium back into here. I'll keep the water. Synthesizing, I want to go to the waterfall area. I want to check my power supply first. Hold on. More than enough, so head to the waterfall. I want this to be the east entrance. There's nothing in there. Head back. I want to check my power load, 114, alright. Take two of these. Got Wash. Need those, what you call it? Need more methane gas. Oxygen to need LG again. Sample 1, zeolite 1, okay. I don't have enough water for bacteria sample though. But the water leak is just right outside, so. Yeah, here.
Don't feel drowsy. Power, okay.
I thought I had 170 something power, which I thought was enough, but no, wasn't enough, so. Alright.
Where's uranium mine? I'm gonna make this quick. I wonder if this is how uranium poisoning feels like. Food for thought. I don't think it's in the blue. There's something going on outside. Eastern uranium. still use the titanium, but... if you see nuclear reactors, you're following the... It's not the way to go, so... Yeah. That's really out. Vaporize. Wow, I can kill common lava this way. That's probably inhumane, but yeah, it's probably inhumane, but it works. So at least I know not to do that the next time. Power 293, that's a lot of power. I have one cobalt. Alright. Yeah, I need to make one more tree. One more tree means use LG to produce this. I'm gonna take a Pastera this time. I'm supposed to put the map scanner this way at the... I'm supposed to put another map scanner inside this, in the cave, in the station outside. Yes. one iron and one silicon. So while waiting for the convert, I'll head to the West Uranium Mine. Set this up here. Set up the display here. So I can check. Here, you can see there's a lot of empty spaces towards the outside of the desert. Once you have the filter, it's a whole different game. Don't have to worry about the water being contaminated anymore. The light mine is... This is wrong, this is not the light mine. This is... Yeah, this is osmium mine. Building teleporters to the I'm gonna build the teleporter to the gate now. the stupid alloy to the game. Just this far. It's awesome. Okay, so Type 3 is awesome. Growing a forest, doing God's work and growing a freaking forest. Didn't know Type 3 had such a huge range. Wow. That's only 57%. That is only 57%. Okay, what about flower growers? Right, so head towards the west uranium, the eastern uranium line. Wrong one, sorry. Where's your reading mine? Right. It's too close, we don't need this. We need this further away, much further away. This is one of the few structures that you can actually build. If you can build a fission crystal late game, there's some extra stuff here for you. So yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna build one or two more for flower spreaders. Yeah, one more flower spreader along with that. Okay, not enough. If I want to build T1, I can. Those alloy, not enough. Good grief. Change of plans. dark, but I'm fine. He's spawning a non-stop. Magnesium. Sandstorm. Right, this crease here. Right, head back to base. Head back to waterfall. Now grapple and grapple snack. This far. The growing flowers. 100%. Two and a half hours.
Alright.
HQ. Power check. This is 121. 8.8, so I think you can build one more. Okay, I think you can build one more. What the heck, let's build one more before calling it a night. I need more LG.
sulfur. Forgot about sulfur. Why is that a little twitch? But yes, it is increasing, but slowly, but yeah, surely. I think we have to do this a few more times, but this is supposed to be my last Planet Crafter stream. We'll see if I'm unable to get my hands on Trails from Zero by next week. Yeah. Okay, oh, these are... If I'm unable to get my head on Trails from Zero by next week, we'll be probably be doing one or two more Planet Crafter stream, but hopefully I'll be able to at least somehow find money to buy Trails from Zero first. So get back to my apiary this way. Larvae. Common larvae. Rare larvae. Right. Okay. So what is up here? So yeah. That's it for tonight. And that means that's it for this week. Okay, so Planet Crafter is uploading. And yeah, your eyes are not tricking you. I'm actually running Linux on this. Planet Crafter is running on Proton again. Planet Crafter is running on Proton on Linux. It worked great. It seems to be, it works very, very well. So yeah. Boot state control, Steam input state, that's Xbox controller. Alright, so. So yeah. As far as I know, this game does not have a Linux native version, but yeah, it works. Minimum Windows 7. We're running it on Linux, plays fine, so yeah. Alright guys, thanks for watching. 3410, I better sign off in case another power failure, another power cut happens. So yeah, power cut. Yesterday, shortly after I signed off, I went to bed. I woke up about half an hour later, the power is gone. Pitch black. I managed to find my cell phone in the darkness. I called the power company and I was told, yeah, the entire town had a blackout. So yeah, I'm afraid of it happening again tonight. So I'm ending it here. We've managed to unlock so many things already. We've seen a lot of things, but yeah, it's not the end. I intend to keep this as filler content, so expect me to return to, if I can't get trails from zero by next this week, I'll probably do another Planet Crafter stream. If I can get it, I'll probably play Trails from Zero until the end, and then whatever time we have while wait for Trails to Azure, we can go back to Planet Crafter again. So yeah, also intend to do a revisit on Satisfactory because a lot of things changed. There's been two updates since I last streamed Satisfactory. A lot of things changed. I didn't really delete my last save, but I've been adding on to it. So yeah, we want to revisit the planet soon. Planet Massage 2AB soon, so yeah. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Ramshaw signing off. It's only 2.5 hours. I don't know. I don't feel like streaming any longer. So yeah. That's it for this week. Let's hope we can somehow start Trails from Zero next week. So until then, yeah, we'll look forward to that. Trails from Zero launches on the 28th in Malaysia. That's Wednesday. So right. Hope I can have everything cleared up by then. Okay guys, Ramshaw signing off. Thanks for watching. Have a great day or night wherever you are. See you guys next week. Oh, by the way, one more thing. I'm sure you guys probably think I could stream more during, since I no longer have a job. And yeah, actually, that's kind of true. However, I can't stream during my daylight hours, but yeah, I don't know. I'll keep this a Friday and Saturday thing, and I don't know. Could stream more because I don't have a job, but on the other hand, yeah, we'll see how it goes. Maybe I might return to full-time streaming, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Alright guys, Ramshaw signing off now.